Oh my God, this is happening right now. Do you remember? I have to ask him, where is he going? That was a bad idea. He knows what to answer already. And he feels that I am anxious. And he warns me about the paranoia disease that is going on in my country. I will never think he will come off with something like that. Everyone in my country can get the paranoia disease. But about what? I'm thinking, if you think you can be a victim, so you got to be a little paranoid to take care of yourself, I think it is called paranoia of circumstances. But use that ticket to convince me of something else. I think I'm telling you there is something wrong. I am telling you there is something wrong. What do I do, please?